In that video, you are going to learn how to transform your smartphone or tablet into a real abacus counting frame and so how to count like in the past with an abacus. The abacus is a calculating tool, also called a counting frame, that was used in Europe, China, Japan, and Russia, centuries before the adoption of the written Hindu-Arabic numeral system. There are two categories of abacuses. Those in base 10, well known in Europe and Russia, in which each wire has 10 beads. Each bead represents, according the wire where it is, a unit, a hundred, a thousand. Those in mixed base, 5,2, or 4,1, for whose each wire has two parts, a left part where beads value 5 units, or 500s, 5,000s, according their position on the wire, and a right part where beads value 1 unit, or 100. 1,000, according their position on the wire. These abacuses are mainly present in Asia, China, Japan. Available on Google Play Store, Abacus Counting Frame is an application offered by Sorrel's mobile apps letting you to count like in the past on your smartphones and tablets. To get it, open the Play Store and enter Abacus Counting Frame. In the list, tap on Abacus Counting Frame Pro to open the Play Store description for this application. You can read the description of the application and watch some screenshots. Then tap on Download. In my case, I just have to tap on Open because I already have downloaded Abacus Counting Frame for Android. Once the application is launched, you can start to write your first number with an abacus. For this video, we choose to write numbers with the Chinese abacus, also known as Xuanpan. Tap on Chinese button. To write the number 1, you must move a bead of the first left wire, this at the bottom. To write the number 5, you have two options. First is to move the 5 beads of the first left wire like that. The second option to write the number 5 is to move 1 bead on the first right bead like that. Now, we are going to write a more complex number. For example, 152. To write this number, we need to move 1 bead from the hundreds, the third left wire from the bottom, 1 bead from the dozens, the second right wire from the bottom, and 2 beads from the units, the first left wire from the bottom. Once you have understood how the abacus works, you can write the following number easily, 5,320,152. It is a big number, but with an abacus, you are going to see that is really simple to write. Your kids will learn to write these numbers easily with Abacus Counting Frame. Okay, it's good for this number. Now, we are going to make an addition with the abacus. For example, we are going to add 152 with 1,123. First, you need to write the first number. Here, we write 152 with the abacus. Then, you have just to write the second number, 1,123. On the abacus, and you will have the result of the addition directly. Obviously, you can make more complex operations on the abacus like subtractions, multiplications or divisions. You can even calculate square root of numbers. That's all for that tutorial. Don't hesitate to try the Abacus Counting Frame to learn to your kids how the elders learned to count in the past. To discover more Android tutorials, you can subscribe to the Sorrel's channel.